Come on, that's bullshit. Not even when you masturbate? Lainey, you gotta be kidding me. Wait, you don't master? Why not?
I don't know. I mean, I've tried to. I try. I don't know. I get bored. Look, bored. I feel I'm good when I'm with Matthew. I don't know. I don't know how to recreate that for myself.
Well, fuck the TV. I'm gonna teach you how to finger yourself today. Right now. Okay?
What?
It's go time, sister. All right? Let's go. All right. No, this is a good thing. It's about time. Get it out. Okay.
I'm excited.
For the purposes of today's tutorial, your vagina will be played by this former bottle of green tea.
Looks just like it.
Okay, good to know. So, here's what we do. First thing, you take this index finger, and you're gonna just slide it in there, like that, okay? Then you're gonna curve it up a little bit, and I want you to tap the roof like that. You see that? That's your G-spot, all right? You got that?
Yeah, I'll check it out.
Okay, good. All right, now, next move, all right? You're gonna take the middle finger here, right? You know, the bad boy, right? You're gonna pop that in as well. You're gonna have that one tapping the roof, and then this one, the middle finger, is going to be, you know, sort of circling this like fleshy gap area.
My cervix, here. Jesus.
Yeah, sure, okay, you know what it's called. Wonderful, good for you. Okay, yeah, so you're gonna go after the cervix here, so you're gonna mine the gap, right? Tap the roof.
Mine the gap. Tap the roof.
You got it. All right, now at this point, you want to start thinking about something arousing, you know, like maybe you want to think about the guy you lost your virginity to, perhaps.
Yes.
Okay, and then you're going to start to get wet. You're going to start to get wet, and then you're going to start to feel some contractions in your vagina, all right? At that point, you're going to want to squeeze your vagina harder than it wants to go, okay? And that's called
kegling.
Well, it's pronounced kegling, but it doesn't matter, I guess.
Got into med school, I think I know how it's pronounced.
Wait, you did? You didn't tell me that.
Oh, yeah. I got in Michigan.
Wow. Lane, that's great. Yeah. All right. Well, are you going to go, or what are you thinking?
Well, I mean, I have until the end of summer to decide, so I just keep going.
Oh, right. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay, let's see. So, do you know what a dirty DJ is?
No.
You don't? Okay, great. Okay, so the biggest misconception that guys have about the clitoris, if they can find it, is that they're too nice to it. Okay? Uh-huh. Like, that's the problem. I mean, you know, the trick is to be a little rude to the clitoris, okay?
Oh, really?
Yeah, just go to town on this little motherfucker right here. You just, you know, so that's the dirty DJ, you know, and like you're scratching a record, you know, just let the drummer get wicked, right? And you just really want to work that little bugger. You know, remember like the old IBM ThinkPads? And that little nub, right? Okay, so like you just really get after it like that, just like this. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. So you have that. That's phase three. So again, you know, yeah, perfect. Natural. Okay, yeah, so tap the roof, line the gap. Oh, see? Okay, yeah, work all three. Look at that. It's like you're doing that. Oh, boy. It's like I feel like Ann Sullivan teaching Helen Keller about water right now. This is amazing. What a breakthrough. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, you know, just take a night, crack open a bottle of rosé, and just have multiple orgasms, if you want. Yeah.
Primatologists actually believe that women evolved this way so that they could mate with as many men in one session as possible.
Fucking awesome, man. That's neat.
It's multiple orgasms for multiple partners.
Yeah. Yeah.
Gang bangs and such.
Yeah. I'm gonna go home.
Yeah. Me too!
No, you live here.
Yes, I do.
Okay. All right.
Bye!
Bye now.
Thank you!
Yeah.